All right. I think I'm going to be sitting in for the long haul here. I've only been playing like maybe, you know, hour-long chunks at a time, but now I have a lot of time, and I'm hoping... Shit, I forgot to change the costumes back, because that's retarded. That looks stupid, and I hate it. I looked every single place that I possibly could to find, like, where I could change costumes, and I didn't see anything. You know, like, switch back to a regular one if I didn't like this one, because I don't like this one. It looks dumb. And I forgot to change the option back to not show costumes, because I couldn't find that. I couldn't find another option that would actually let me change the costume they display. We're going to Bethesda! We're to go see some firsthand. Go see some Skyrim firsthand. It's gonna be great. It turns out good. What'd you do? What did you do? She did something. If she's not going home, she did something. Yeah, you died the last time I used you. That was kind of a negative. Stupid auto battle. Obviously, I want to accept it. Who's not going to like it? Damn you, Linda. Ooh, she's even happier now. I'm guessing that's level 5, maybe? Or is that level 4? Whoa! Somebody took their clothes off! What the hell? She'll tell me a secret about why you're wearing that randomly, so I guess... Do they wear different clothes based upon how much they like you, I guess? Is that how that works? That kind of looks like how that works, except hers doesn't haven't changed at all. Well, that was kind of weird. We need to get her more clothed. She's like 12 and she's wearing that shit. That is not right. I do not feel right. Hey, stop it. Stop. Hey, stop. Late. Apparently, I got a 3-minute video. Looks like I'm going to be doing some real editing coming up now. Alright, so I have to say, fuck you guys, Idea Factory. For whatever reason, just making weapons horrifically less accurate in this game, because there was never a point where I was missing enough to be frustrated at shit. You know what I mean? Like, if I'm missing, say, 1 in 5 attacks, fine, whatever. It's annoying, but it's bearable. But right now, I am missing a good half of my attacks on everybody. And that is fucking retarded. That is stupid. It's just, I have no clue why people feel the need to add in a rate at which you can miss that is frustrating, that makes it frustrating to fight. That's just, there's no point. There's no reason for it, but they do it. How the hell is she here? Why the hell is she wearing that? What the fuck? I think I am just gonna turn off costumes because that's kind of weird, you know? Like, her sprite's wearing the armor and stuff, and then she's randomly wearing, like, what the fuck is that, a maid uniform? Yeah, she's wearing a maid uniform. Alright. Good shit. How very soldier-like of you. Plus, like, I mean, obviously somebody like Eugene would mention her wearing that shit if it was actually legit. So this is just, like, it's just fan service, I guess. Sorry, I need to get my keeping track of stuff back open because once again my computer overheated and shut itself down. don't know how I'm gonna do it, man. I can't watch it and know, like, always be checking on it for fucking 15 hours it takes to edit those videos. Sorry, I forgot to check to just edit two together and see how it looked. I think it's only if I get to start to get like four or five videos together that'll start fucking up the sound. So, should actually do that right now. Test that shit out.
Would
you stop sucking up to the man? Holy crap! Why are they so damn far behind? Of course you haven't introduced yourself. They weren't fucking there for you to introduce yourself to them 5 seconds ago. Stop apologizing, shit. Alright, sorry, I'm busy editing. I got this. I can multitask. What? What does that even mean? Yeah, she's somehow wearing clothes even worse than yours. What are you saying? What? You thought you had a hope? You're five! I'll leave it vague. So far the aim is make all the hot chicks like me, and then make Routier and Catgirl fucking hate me. But it's gonna work, it's gonna happen. That's how it's gonna play out. What the fuck? This is so weird! Oh boy. Red clothes with blue hair, that certainly works fantastically. As long as you're away from me, just go. Just go. Uh-oh. How dare they? You should get into a cat fight. Preferably with the cat lady first. And stab her. You're certainly maintaining that appearance wearing the maid costume and then magically slipping into that afterwards. It's a great way to maintain your Lieutenant Lee appearance. Lieutenant Lee? Lieutenant-ish? Oh no, they're all made up words anyways. Who gives a shit which one I use? Nope. I'm sorry, I'm busy staring at the circle that exposes your cleavage. Entirely fair, he didn't walk, he ran. I mean, that seems to be the Japanese thing to do after all the Persona shit. People just run. It's just like, conversation's over, alright, cool, I'm gonna run this way. Just gonna run away. No apparent reason. I'm just gonna run. Because that's what I do. Because I'm Japanese. Yeah.
Ne, Zeke.
Oh, what?
Itte oide.
Chigau no. Osenaka o nagashi shimasu toka. Awa.
What the fuck is going on?
Masaka.
And would you not wear clothes and make you look like such a harlot around the children? For God's sake! Don't cut the fish. Just leave it. Just let her die. Let her die, please. Pretty please. Please. What the hell is going on? I don't like any of you. What the fuck is even happening right now? Oh god. She's gonna kill herself. Oh god. Why are you putting this pressure on me? Try walking. What the fuck? Man, that's just wrong. That's just wrong. You poor choice of words. Why would you want to be with a dude you consider obtuse? Oh god. Why did this bitch have to turn out to be crazy? What in the hell is...
Yeah,
so
much. But what's the
most 見捨てやしないが呆れてはいる。
いっそ今からガツンと言ってくるよ。
当たって砕けて、玉さん。
いやいやいやいや、それに、できたらとっくにやってもら
う。うじうじすんなよ、お前らしくない。だがな、
ここで何らかの
話を起こさ
な
きゃ。
続
けとす、待ち受ける側に回るのは確実に。
When I'm the woman I will fall in love and marry is gonna be the woman that walks up and says, hey, I like you. I'll be like, hey, I like you too.Let's go get some grub. Let's go get our grub on. Let's go get a coffee. Let's go get whatever. None of that. Oh God, does she like me? Oh God, does he like me? Oh God, should I go ask her out? Oh God, is he gonna ask me out? None of that bullshit. Just walk up and say, I like you. Hey, I like you too. Sweet, let's fucking go out. That's it. Screw this nonsensical shit. I hate it.
ありがとう。よし。
Train? The fuck are you training for?
何のだよ。今。
隊長。
さっき。なんだ、リンダ。
だ。
リンダ。
This crazy bitch.
Linda, 落ち着いて
受け止めてください
。ま、待て、リン。
Let's go, I got this. What does the soul type shit mean? I don't get it.
気などない。
この思い、剣で語り合いましょう。
朝から見ぬ。
そうですか。
そうか、それはよかった。なあ、俺もうかうかしていられないな。
じゃあ一緒に。
それはありがたい。
Great.
まあいっか。その調子でか。
Aw, Eugene's being all nice and stuff. Oh god. I got vacation points. Can I go on vacation somewhere?Can I? I don't see nothing. I'm assuming, yeah, there must be like a... Oh god. There must be a certain level of vacation points you have to get to first. Before you can actively go on a vacation. So let's see, is Linda actually in the party now? Organize. She is. Oh, she's level 12. Damn. Does that mean I'm under level?Oh, well, I guess everybody else is level 12, so she probably just took the level of Siegfried or something. It's just Siani that's underleveled. And the other, and the level 7, Seville. Yeah, level 7 people. That's a real number. The level 7 people that are underleveled. Alright. Be back after the battles.